Hey guys, how's it going? It's Baggins here, and welcome back to another Hyperscape video. Now, in today's video, we're going to be going over the Hyperscape announcements that we had from Ubisoft Forward, which was live streamed just a couple days ago. Now, if you didn't get a chance to see the stream live, I will put a link to it in the description down below. But spoilers, if you guys are looking for some exciting Hyperscape news, you might want to hold off on watching this one. Now, I do generally do my best to keep things positive here on the channel. I like to present good news and keep the hope up, keep the hype going for Hyperscape, because I do feel like there is a lot of negativity out there, a lot of sort of meh feelings towards the game right now. And I do believe that this game is pretty fantastic. I just think it's off to a bit of a slippery start, and Ubisoft are really going to get the ball rolling in Season 2. However, the announcements, or really announcement that we had from Ubisoft Forward, really doesn't do much to push the game in a positive direction, you know, keep the fans, the community excited. So what exactly did they announce? Well, before we dive into that, I thought we'd go back in time a little bit, back to 2019 to Hi-Rez Expo. Now, for those of you who don't know, Hi-Rez Studios, the guys who make Smite, make Paladins, they also made a battle royale called Realm Royale. You've probably heard me mention it a few times on this channel. It seems to be cropping up pretty frequently lately, but I think this is an apt comparison. So if you go back and you look at that announcement for all the Hi-Rez games, again, another link to that in the description down below, you scrub about halfway through and there is a very small, less than 2 minute chunk of announcements about Realm Royale. For the first half of the announcements for Realm, they just show stuff that has happened in the past in the game. So they talk about things that they've added to the game, they show some moments, you know, we've done this, we achieved this. And then, like, for the last 30 seconds to a minute, they say, by the way, we're adding limited time game modes. And the general reaction to that from the Realm Royale community, people who have been desperately waiting for an update for a few months now, was pretty mad. They were pretty disappointed. Now, at this point, I think that Hi-Rez had basically decided they'd given up on Realm Royale. They only had like one or two people working on it when they announced that, and very shortly afterwards they took all the developers off of the game. Now, if we fast forward to Ubisoft Forward, which was just a couple days ago, we scrub through the video and again we see a very small section dedicated to Hyperscape, and bear in mind this is their brand new battle royale. They call it the future of battle royale, but we have like just about 2 minutes dedicated to the game, and sure enough, the same formula yet again. The first minute is just stuff that's happened in the game. It's a bunch of streamers reacting, doing hype things, stuff from the technical test, and then when it comes to actual announcements about the game, by the way, we're introducing a limited time game mode next week. It's called Turbo Mode, and it's basically just an accelerated version of the game. Health regenerates faster, weapons come full fused already. So yeah, pretty big deja vu feelings here. Now, the difference is between, or at least I'm hoping the difference is here, Ubisoft are still very much committed to making Hyperscape. We do know that there's a lot of cool stuff on the horizon with duos coming in, ranked, Season 2, crossplay, a change to the map, the Project Tower, whatever that was at the end of the roadmap, a new weapon, a new hack most likely, the second battle pass. Like, there's a lot of cool stuff, but they just didn't show any of it, and it really gives the impression that they don't care, or that they're just, you know, they don't want to present anything hype, they don't want to get hopes up for Hyperscape, and that really bums me out. Especially as somebody who dedicates so much time to Hyperscape and creating Hyperscape content and talking to the community, keeping you guys positive, keeping you guys hyped for the game. It makes my job really hard when Ubisoft do stuff like this. So I hope somebody internally is taking notes and saying like, oh yeah, that was actually pretty bad. We should probably put something out better. And fingers crossed, we're going to see that soon, because yeah, Ubisoft Forward, really just a letdown for Hyperscape. And I hope they do better in the future. But that is just my takeaway. I'd be interested to hear what you guys think. Let me know in those comments down below. Is the limited time game mode excited for you? Do you guys share the same feelings of me that the game does have a lot of potential and we want to see new exciting stuff, but they're just not showing it? Maybe you have some other thoughts. As I say, let me know in those comments. I'm now going to go ahead and play some gameplay for you guys. This is from the stream a couple days ago. One thing that I've been doing recently to sort of help new players in the game is just queue into squads on my own and have two random players join me, like just through the match fill system. Pretty frequently, it does feel like the new players that end up on my team are new to the game, and looking up on their stats, it seems very often that this could potentially be their first win. So I feel like it's a nice little thing to do for the game in its current state. I think right now, most likely new players are jumping into the game and getting wrecked by some pro TTV player who lands every single riot one headshot, and then the new player's like, well, I guess I'll go back and play Fall Guys or Warzone or something else. So yeah, trying to improve the new player experience by just hopefully giving some new players their first win in the game. And that's what we're gonna see today in the video. So if you guys enjoyed this one, make sure you go ahead and click that like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. King of Stinks is proper toilet usage, good rewards there. That's true. You do get rewarded by not having like dysentery or something. That's why I don't like Spellbreak as much. It's so much random things happening. I love your videos. Yeah, Spellbreak and Hypescape, definitely two different games. Don't know if there's that much crossover there. But you can use abilities in both very often.
Sectors are about to collapse.
Like, which games, Abrax? You mean like Cyberpunk? Or are we talking about other stuff? Skill-based matchmaking that just irritates the gameplay of streamers. Look at COD, for instance, the major streamers. Yeah, no, it was... I could honestly say that if skill-based matchmaking was forced upon me, it would make it... It would just, like, it wouldn't solve the problem for me. The problem that I have with Hyperscape right now is, like, some games, people want to say, like, hey, Baggins, can you try and do a game where you use only the Dragonfly? And I'm like, yeah, that'll be funny. Like, let's see if we can use only the Dragonfly and win. And if I tried to do that in a skill-based matchmaking lobby, I'd just get absolutely destroyed every single time. Like, hands down. I couldn't have any more casual, fun challenge games. I'd have to be completely tryhard every single time I play the game. Which is kind of what Solas is like right now anyway, but... You'd go back to the lobby every single time you miss one riot one shot. And that doesn't sound very fun. I don't think I would stream that game. Long term. Okay. No! How did that not kill him? Oh my god, shotgun, come on, dude. Oh, that's lethal melee, I just realized. I could have been whacking him the whole time.
Looking good.
Alright. Get rid of that thing. I want to go over and help my team. What's the zone? Oh, it's 120 meters that way. Okay, this is going to be pretty rough. No, I didn't. I couldn't get it in time. Get off him! Get off my team. Oh, wait. Did I see somebody? No, there's no way. Oh, I reloaded too early. Nice. Oh no, my teammate.
Be aware of your location, contenders. Sectors are starting to collapse.
Ah! They need help. All right, kept him in combat. I'm gonna keep helping my team though. I'm gonna chase kills. Just gonna try and let my team win. Oh, How do we know we're getting dropped from watching the stream? It'll say drops enabled down at the bottom left, first of all. There's no drops enabled currently, but you get a notification up in the top right on like the alert bell. It's generally how it goes.
Hacks will randomize soon. Have fun with your new hacks, contenders. 5 squads still in play.
Okay, I'm gonna win for these guys. A jab and a jabby. I just realized they probably know each other. Do you think they will put something to prevent stream snipers? They already do kind of have some stuff in the settings, account, hidden matchmaking delay, scramble enemy names, scramble my own name. Yeah, they put stuff in like that. I would say so, Dilbo Dabkins, I guess.
Enemy there.
Game's hard to play. Like the opposite of Fall Guys, which is obviously a tremendously popular game. Oh, I missed that. Alright, we're gonna win this, team. We're gonna win this.
Big hug.
Psychic Salad. The 30 ments, man. Hey, welcome back, buddy. How you doing? Great to see you. Psychic Salad! Oh no. Oh no, I'm stuck on a lamppost! I don't want my team to die. I want to win. I want to win for the random players. Need to help them. This guy seems to know his stuff, though. Oh no, I'm missing. I'm panicking. Slow grab. Trying to help you, bud. Oh, there's two of them. Okay.
Warning. Sectors will soon be collapsing.
Nice.
Come on. The low gravity event is ending.
Oof.
We're down to three squads.
Sausages. Kind of rough, lately, honest. Yeah, I hear you, man. I'm sorry your experience isn't the same. Hope things get better soon. There's another res around here, right? No? Okay. We can do that.
They need help.
Restore my echo, please.
Thank you for the 30 months sub, dude. Welcome back. Thank you very much for the 30 months. Big bag and Lipko, anyway.
Be alert, contenders. A sector has collapsed.
Let's see if we can help our
all hacks
team bird here.
Shortly. Hacks have been switched, contenders.
Is that actually a person or is that fake? I don't know if that's real or not. I might just be bugged out. Surprising lack of spells in here, Baggins. Yeah, man. Hyperscape's still the content that performs better on the stream and what we're doing for now. But I mean, you know, September seems like it's kind of going to be a bit of a slow month for Hyperscape, so there might be more spell break if that's what the people want. Come on back, bud.
Somebody get me back up.
Getting this win for you. Oh, I'm doing good, Gumby, man. It's been, dude, I got like super stressed yesterday. There was a bunch of stuff going on, which we're not really going to get into, but man, my body, like every time I get stressed and then I come out of the stressed state, my body just like collapses on itself. Like my back gets into agony. My stomach is like ties itself up. Do I have another job? No, this is what I do full time. I'm very lucky to be in this position.
Warning, watch out for collapsed sectors. Contender, hack randomization is about to start.
Thank you, team.
We're down to the last two squads.
Wait, where's the sniping coming from? Somebody sniping at us? Was that? Oh, it was our team sniping. Okay. I was in one of the squad chat. Good news. Thanks for that, Brett. Appreciate it, man. Oh, yeah. Wow, I didn't see that one. Brett, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime, dude. Welcome to the Hobbits. Whoa. Enjoy the emotes and thanks for the support. Some banging love. Coming your way. I'm gonna wait for the invis and I'm gonna leap up Skybreaker and hopefully finish somebody. But I need the invis in case I mess up.
Come on, we have to hurry.
Alright, that's one down. Is that fake? I can't tell if that's fake or not. I think it is fake. Alright. GG's. Good stuff, everybody. We won the video games. Time to have a nap. GG's. Oh.